أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today inshallah by the grace of Allah we shall be starting the 55th surah which is Surah Ar-Rahman, the most merciful. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. The most merciful Allah has taught this Quran. He it is who created man and taught him speech. The sun and the moon adhere to a schedule and the stars and the trees all bow down in worship. He raised the heaven high and set the balance. Therefore do not upset the balance. Weigh with equity and do not give short weight. He set the earth for all creatures with all kinds of tasty fruits in abundance and palm trees with sheathed fruit and a variety of corn with husk as well as grain. So, jinn and men, which of your Lord's blessings will you deny? He created man from dry, rotten clay like the potters and the jinn from the flame of fire. So, jinn and men, which wonders of your Lord's power will you deny? Both east and both west, He is the Lord and sustainer of all. So, O jinn and men, which of your Lord's powers will you deny? He let loose the two seas that they meet together. Yet there stands between them a barrier which they do not transgress. So, O jinn and men, which from these manifestations of your Lord's power will you deny? From these seas come out pearls and corals. So, O jinn and men, which excellence of your Lord's powers will you deny? And his are the ships raised up high like mountains in the sea. So, O jinn and men, which of your Lord's bounties will you deny? Wa akhiru da'wana anil hamdulillahi rabbil alamin.